If you need to head to the pump today, expect to pay about $4.31 a gallon. AAA says that's the latest average for Pittsburghers. That's less than the state average, which is $4.33, but 4 cents more than the national average at $4.26.